Staff and guests at Good Samaritan University Hospital received a special treat recently, an opportunity to meet John and his crazy socks. John and his dad, Mark Cronin, co-founded John's Crazy Socks and have been spreading joy across Long Island with their fashionable footwear and big smiles. If you've never seen these crazy socks, you can check them out for yourself at the Good Samaritan gift shop, where a portion of the proceeds benefits the West Islip Hospital.